I grew up in on a farm in Columbia, Missouri, and I went to the Oberlin Conservatory of Music. I was planning to go on and get a master's program in music, or maybe beyond that. But I just was walking down the hallway, saw an ad on a bulletin board for a position in the Oregon Symphony, and lo and behold, I won the position, and I was in seventh heaven, and it was a dream come true, and I just loved it. Putting in my hands something very interesting, the viola d'amore, or viola of love, in French, viola d'amour, and it's a 14-string instrument. It came from, we think, the Czechoslovakian area, but it has roots in the Arabic Peninsula. So it has seven playing strings and seven sympathetic strings, which vibrate in sympathy with the others. So this instrument, I did perform with the Oregon Symphony, a Vivaldi concerto. I performed several recitals around the country with this, and I also performed with this instrument in Italy and Rome. After having played 20 years, I had to abandon my life's passion, which was playing the violin. When I was playing the violin, that was my identity. Because I had a position with the orchestra, and, you know, people kind of treated me based on my position in the orchestra. We all go through these dark periods in our lives. Everybody does. For me, it was difficult because I had a tidal wave of two events coming upon me. I lost my ability to play, and then I lost my wife to cancer. So I was dealing with two things at the same time. That was difficult. So, and then what you can do is, I think Dan's done this, put some tracing paper on over the top, and you can kind of, you know, make modifications. Maybe I'll make my head a little smaller, not my head, but my drawing's head. And see, I've got everything laid out so I can kind of just maybe make some adjustments. I might give him pelvis bones and make that leg a little shorter. And then like it has in there, I'll put the foot behind the thigh. This is what, you know, animators do this all the time. Now, they might use like a light box, but this is the same thing, and they'll kind of, you know, make corrections. And then you can pull it away and kind of, you know, looks a little, now this doesn't have as much detail as this, but, or you can use this and completely, redo a whole drawing, see what you're doing, and
leaving out some of the lines.
Yeah, all the you're leaving out the construction lines. life is an adventure. And would we really want to plan our lives to the nth degree? Would that really be the way we want to live? We don't know what tomorrow will bring. So attitude is a big part of it. So I started to play again. So I'm playing my wife's violin now. I did keep her violin. It's an unbelievable experience to be playing music again and doing art.